Cause I'm like, bro, just sit still for a minute. Let everything work itself out,
not returned to the hospital. You're in an institution that needs you. The institution doesn't want to pay you because you're so unorthodox. Being so unorthodox is a problem. It's not just the fact that nobody can quantify you and put you in a box. That's the problem. You know the problem. The fact that I have to literally like be here, like, dang, this is it. You don't want to do the work, but you try and like have everything that I have. It don't work that way. You gotta do the fucking work. This is where most everybody they say like, yo, you drunk and shit. Like, I'm not drunk. It's just reality. Y'all was sleeping again. If y'all sleeping, what you want me to do? I can't lead the medication every day. Every now and then, I even need a second for us. It's just a sad situation. That earth shock could actually keep you to come up. everybody around here is depressed, bro, and they did depressed because people attacking me. And it's like, you're attacking the wrong one. And you should be attacking yourselves at the level that I attack myself. And people are like, bro, so that's what you're doing. Like, bro, you should be attacking yourself the same way that you put all these attacks out to attack me. Like, I don't like this sexual energy, bro. I really don't. But, like, I had to live in this because this is what it is. But I'm like, this ain't what it is. This ain't what it is, bro. Like, people think you're doing this because you're trying to sell sex. I'm like, no. This is me trying to get all my energy back within my vessel so other people aren't manipulating my energy. Like, what you want me to do? Like, I just ran 3 miles. After I ran 3 miles, I came over here and just got my body back into it. I'm not going back into the city chakras all over just so these motherfuckers can fall back into my energy and do the nasty shit they do all. Like, that's why I don't fuck with niggas, bro. Like, I say that all the time. I love niggas, but I don't fuck with niggas, bro. I already know what you want. If you have a reality based upon stealing from me and other people because you feel like slavery has wronged you for so long, you're not ready to, like, actually accept the fact that slavery didn't happen the way that you think it did, then you're not going to be able to, like, you know what I mean? Everything is in divine order. Even people who come here just to God, everything, bro, you're too emotionally attached to things that you don't understand. That's what I'm saying, bro. It's like the grand scheme of things are just waking up, bro. It's like, I've been here, bro. I don't want to be back here, bro. I see what y'all about to go through. Because y'all going to let these water signs, these fucking motherfuckers who's so sex curious right now, these nymphos out in the world, then tomorrow they're going to do everything to put you in a nympho energy because they're going to be on some bullshit like, well, if we don't satisfy you sexually, you might destroy our world. Shit, I should be destroying the world because the world is based upon nothing but false reality, false situations. And this is where she's doing her same shit all over again because she has to, like, really put together that she literally put you in a ritual. She sacrificed you that day on. Like, that's what it was like, bro, you are an angel in her life, but you not understand it. You was telling her, because I'm like, bro, you literally about to play me. She was trying to sacrifice you that day, and ever since then, she's been trying to sacrifice you. And she's still around you, watching you, bro. That's what I'm telling you. Like, every single wound that you have, they're able to, like, travel through that and traverse through that wound and do what they do. That's why I tell you, like, niggas will find every way to finesse rather than be the creative that they are. That's why in Africa right now and everywhere overseas, they come over here and fucking run it up. The reason why you can't run it up is because you're too busy on your old scars to try to how to finesse the system instead of doing the fucking work. And here go all the niggas that I be talking about. That's all the niggas that literally be doing me wrong that I be talking about. I see all niggas. I want to see all niggas, but I ain't got to. Y'all full of shit. Because now they got to sit back and, damn, we really can't scare you no more. Damn, we can't finesse you. The fact is, why you want to do it in the first place, bro? And that's why I'm happy that he left, because if I would have niggas was like this, I'd have left with him. I'd have been like, bro, I'm not turning you. I don't bother nobody. I'm like the one kid that's actually like a real fucking angel amongst people. Like, yo, I wouldn't do that, man. Like, oh, you want to do that? I wouldn't do that, man. But they want to do it anyway, so I'm like, you fuck. No, literally, you fuck. Sacrifice your book bag and everything, bro. Oh, bro. So evil, bro. It's like, damn. Damn. Now we gotta actually, like, integrate all this energy. Just come on to somebody, a party be having like that. All the celebrities, everybody just had a setback. All for one person, bro. One person calls, everybody had a setback. And my question is, why the fuck am I still around? Like, why the fuck can't I just break through on some shit where everybody like, whoa, you're a divine one, you're the... I'm like, bro, that's not the point. to suffer because one person is jealous of you. I get tired of seeing us beat these same cycles over and over because one person is without me. It's not even that I hate you, bro. You understand how many people you fuck with about 70 levels? Still doing the practice.